Black Sunday with their single Cut It Out. They are a synth new wave goth rock band. They kind of sound like Susie and the Banshees. Maybe that's just because they have a female lead singer. I like this one a lot because it doesn't have hardly any guitars. It has three tracks that are primarily just synth, drum, bass, and that really makes it stand out. The last track is instrumental, and that sounds sort of like an emo interlude almost. It's really good. 7.5 easy. Very, they did a lot of stuff.